name is Noor Kelani. I'm a mother to a five-year-old. You know, when I became a mother, it changed me a lot. But I remember smelling his head. That was like one of the first things I did. My first memory of perfumes, as I was saying before, is mainly my grandmother. I was extremely close to her. And she taught me a lot of things in my life. But I remember very well her obsession with the perfumes and smelling good all the time and looking good all the time.
It smells so good.
So fresh.